Alright, welcome back to Schwaadeheim with WhoKnowsGamer. Let's go figure out where we left off. We've got to finish up mowing and test whether we can add another strip of silage over here. This one should be... I gotta look at... It's close to being done. We've got a few pallets building up over here. Let's see what we're looking at. Well, it looks like just those that are there. We're running out of solid fertilizer, and we do need more water. So we can work on filling that up. But we really need to get that grass done. So, and pick up all the straw. We need to get the straw picked up as well. So let's get over to field 91, which is just around the corner here. So not too far. And let's do it the right way. We'll come down here to the trail, the cart trail that's down here, tractor path, whatever you want to call it, right here on the left. All right, and we will... leave the forage wagon. You kidding me? It only opens one of them? Come on now. Yeah, sheesh. Alright. Oh, the fence doesn't... Okay, that's weird. It does in some spots, but apparently it doesn't matter here. Okay. And... let's get mowing. I guess that's good though, because otherwise I'd be snagging like every other post on this thing if it did have collision. Get around the edge here, give ourselves a little bit of border to work with, and oh, I was leaving too much behind over there. Get back in.
Thank you.
just grab a trailer load around the outside edges here so that when we ted the rest of it, it won't get thrown outside the fence. Even though we can reach outside the fence, as we've seen, as we see right now, me driving right through the fence, it's still rather unrealistic, and I mean, I guess there would be no way for me to even get back into this corner if it didn't allow us to drive through the fence, but we'll try and stay within the boundaries the best we can. We'll just leave that open till we get back, and then we'll close it behind us. So now for our big test. Let's see if we can add another row of silage, even though we have some fermenting in the pit. Just get as close to the other wall as we can. Hey, it's gonna let us dump it. The next thing will be, will it let us compact it? Before we get too far away, let's go look at that. Just see what it says. Oh, it's not even registering that. Okay. Well, we'll just leave it in there, and I guess when we get done with this, we can tend to that over there. We'll probably pick up one more trailer load of grass, one more forage wagon load, and then we'll ted the rest of it for hay that we'll put in the TMR station. Of course, all the silage is going into the TMR station as well, and we will need to go pick up some mineral feed. And then, of course, all the straw out of all the fields that we've harvested. Okay, so I'll just pull this in. We'll do one more. We'll pick up where we left off over here. We'll do one more forage wagon load of grass. And then we'll ted the rest of it for hay. Rest of that will be hay. drop this off. Pick up our tedder. I mean, our mower almost disappears in that bush there. I guess that's one way to hook up equipment, just ram into it. Oh. Trailer load. I'm thinking it will be. We're gonna have to come back for a little bit. Yep. All right. I'll go ahead and grab the mower here, and we'll take it back with us. We've got 83,000. All right. Oh, and I keep forgetting to kick the time up. Was wondering why that silage was taking so long. Okay, so yeah, we need to go back and pick up the last little bit of hay, and then we'll put the tedder on the front, bring that back with us. We'll just have to go back for the windrower. But we'll probably do that after we pick up all the straw, because we need to get that done. So that we can soil test our fields and get all of that going. Okay. Get this last little bit down here. Oh, what happened? Oh, the mower. Oh, I didn't drop the mower off. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, I guess we won't be taking the tedder back with us. We'll be taking the mower back with us again. I completely forgot that was even on there. I should have dropped that off in the barn. Okay. Thank you. So we'll get this equipment moved back into the barn. You know what, maybe we will, because I think we have a pressure washer right here, so maybe we'll just stop right here. Get everything cleaned up. Okay, meantime, let's look at our production here. We need solid fertilizer and water. Let's get this tractor out of the way. We'll jump into this one. Was lime. What? Yeah, well, we'll need that on there. Okay. Let's go pick up a trailer load of solid fertilizer. What do we need anything for the seed production? Herbicide. So let's get connected and let's go get our solid fertilizer. Let's go get the water tank. We'll top everything off. We'll be right back. let's go ahead. I'm gonna dump this fertilizer right over here next to the garden. And we can just use the bucket to scoop it up and put it in. But I need to go get... need to bring a load of seeds over, and we need mineral feed. Seeds probably, we have 58. Maybe 2,000 or something. I don't need a whole lot. Should be good. We need more wheat. Oh. Okay, I don't have any. This is the completion of part one. Join us in part two so we can get the cows fed.